What's going on, everyone? Most people don't warm up well enough before they start lifting, especially for bench press or overhead press. This can lead to shoulder injury, debility, and decreased life of the lifter. So today, I'm going to teach you how I warm up my shoulders to keep them strong, healthy, and pain-free.